Welcome back. The faces of Fox Business Network showing support. The Susan G. Komen race for the cure will take place Sunday here in New York City, where more than 10,000 people are expected to walk, including our own Jerry Willis. Jerry, good to see you. Thank you for being here. We know that you have the latest details on the cause, so important to you.
Absolutely. So I'm going to be there, and I'm going to be one of hundreds of survivors. Let me tell you, my T-shirt on the back, if you could see it, says Survivor. It says Cancer Beater. We're going to be there in force. There is a Fox Jerry team. And let me tell you, our fundraising is going gangbusters. The company is number 10 on the list of 10. Individually, we're number 6. So we have really climbed the league tables. I'm looking to push that a little higher today as I make appearances on this network and our parent network, FNC. Let me tell you, this is a disease that needs attention. Lots of Americans, 1 in 8 women in America, will contract this disease over their lifetime, and 40,000 people will die this year alone from breast cancer. But let me tell you, here's the good news. Survivors, 3 million women survive this, and I'm going to be one of them, and you can too. Need you to support us out there today. I think I've given your producers the URL if you want to give to
the Fox team. Tell how people could donate.
So you've got to go to Komen. It's Komen NYC Jerry. Go there and you'll be able to give money. Look, it's a great cause. The support here, here's what I really want to say. What's amazing about this is the way Fox women have stepped up, all of Fox, to contribute and participate and support me. It just brings tears to my eyes, Maria. Let me tell you, you know, Fox is on the up and up, and we are swinging higher every day with this cause.
Jerry, thank you for being so out front about this. We're all wearing our bracelets to encourage everybody to support Jerry and helping this cause, obviously. We want to thank you, Jerry Willis.